from a record standpoint as Roosevelt misses the net. John Paddock has a chance if he ends up.
And Dubinsky, a fight down the other end. Dubinsky and Luke Richardson. An old guy and a young guy.
Dubinsky with a couple of rabbit punches.
Luke Richardson keeps himself in great shape. He's been in the league 20 years.
He was waiting for his spot, and he seemed to catch Dubinsky with a solid right hand that knocked Dubinsky down.
Dubinsky's hurting. He's got rubbery legs, that last right. Remember the first, I believe it was the first shift of the game for Dubinsky. He hit Richardson with a clean hit, but it was a hard hit after Richardson had moved the puck. And I think Richardson remembered that. And trying to just hold on to Dubinsky until their helps arrive, and the help arrives in that man right there, Jim Ramsey. And Dubinsky's trying to. Jim Ramsey said, "You come this way." And Dubinsky said, "I want to go back to the bench." And Ramsey said, "No, let's go this way. I want you to come this way, walk back." And he and Richardson got him right at the end with a right hand, right there, right on the jaw, and down he went. Richardson's.